sports up 101. Please believe me, the sports up 101. Just what you need in the sports up 101. Don't care if you in the grieving. Now please be seated for teachers. All right, people. So can somebody explain to me how the hell can a person have average stats, average, and be in the Hall of Fame? You know what I'm saying? Now I did a video. Well, I actually wrote an article about like a couple months, maybe 2-3 months back, about Lynn Swann and how he doesn't deserve to be into the Hall of Fame, you know? And I still stand by that, okay? I'm looking at the guy's stats right now. He has 336 receptions, 5,462 yards for 51 touchdowns, okay? Now, those are average stats, okay? And my whole thing is this, man, you know, shout out to a friend of mine, Jason. I was speaking to him. He's like, well, the reason why he's in the Hall of Fame is because he spent half of his career in the Super Bowl. You know what I'm saying? He spent 8 years up in the NFL and he has 4 rings. So he spent half of his career in the Super Bowl. You know what I'm saying? And that's all gravy. That's all fine. Okay. You know, but as far as the regular season goes, you know what I'm saying? I mean, he really didn't do anything special. You know what I'm saying? Like, he really didn't do a damn thing. You know, because his stats are really just average. Hell, Keenan McCardell has better stats than him. Harold Carmichael has better stats than he does. You know what I'm saying? Hell, Deion Branch almost has better stats than he does. You know what I'm saying? If DeSean Jackson was in the league for about like 2, maybe 3.5, 4 more years, he would have better stats than Lynn Swann, okay? And this is my whole thing, man. I honestly do feel that, you know, just because you have Super Bowl rings, you know, doesn't really make you Hall of Fame worthy, in my personal opinion. You know what I'm saying? You could be sorry as hell and have Super Bowl rings. Now, I'm not saying that Lynn Swann was sorry as hell. I'm just saying, for example, you know. But when you look at the guy's stats, you know what I'm saying? His Super Bowl rings clearly overshadows his stats. Because his stats, he really didn't do a damn thing. I mean, hell, look at this. Look. Let's see. Lynn Swann has 336 receptions and 51 touchdowns, but he has 4 Super Bowl rings. He's a Super Bowl MVP, Super Bowl 10, okay? I can go to Harold Carmichael's stats. Harold Carmichael has 593 receptions for 8,985 yards and 79 touchdowns. Yeah, he doesn't have any Super Bowl rings because he played with Philly. He spent most of his career with the Philadelphia Eagles. But that's my whole thing. It's like, Lynn Swann does not deserve to be into the Hall of Fame. And I will stand by those words. Let me know what you guys think. I still stand by him. I'm not backing down for anybody. If any of you guys want to debate, you know what I'm saying? Come on to the radio show. I'm on there every Thursday. You know, I'm going to be on there every Monday up in the next couple weeks. You know what I'm saying? So if you want to come on in, call on up. Number is 1-888-787-5265. Call on up. Hell, we could debate. And I stand by those words. Lynn Swann does not deserve to be into the Hall of Fame. He shouldn't be in the Hall of Fame. And that's my whole thing. You know, so until next time, I catch you guys later and let me know what you think. Sports up 101. Please believe me. Sports up 101. Just what you need. Sports up 101. Don't care if you in the grieving. Now please be seated for teachers for sports.